Okay, in the figure, ABCG is a parallelogram, CDGH is a rhombus, DEFG is a trapezium. Okay, angle CGD is 50 degrees. Each of the statements below is either true, false, or not possible to tell. Okay, so right angle, also is angle AGD 175 degrees. Okay, so let's look at A G D. Okay, so to get A G D, first thing I want to ask ourselves, what is this particular angle? Okay, so I will write, okay, C G A will be 75 degrees. Okay, because of opposite angles in a parallelogram. So therefore, angle A G D will be 75 degrees plus 50 degrees, which is 125 degrees. So therefore, this is false. Now let's look at EFG. EFG is this angle over here. Okay. So therefore, okay, there is currently insufficient information, okay, to deduce the angle EFG. Okay, so impossible to tell. Now the last one. Okay, angle BCD is 155. Okay, so let's look at angle BCD. Angle BCD is over here. So what I want to do, very simple. Okay, let me find angle BCG first. Angle BCG will be 180 degrees minus 75 degrees, and that will give us 105 degrees. Okay, angle DCG, on the other hand, okay, it is 180 degrees minus 80 degrees minus 50 degrees, which will give us 50 degrees. Okay, so let me just indicate on the diagram. This will be 50 degrees and this will be 105 degrees. So all in all, angle BCD it is 105 degrees plus 50 degrees, giving me 155 degrees. Okay, so that is the answer for this question.